check this out. It's a cup. It's a floating cup. I put my finger inside this cup, and to you, it looks like it's floating. You can do this. You can get yourself a cup. Do it at home. Try it yourself. It's fun. Now, I'm going to try to make something else float. Not a cup, but something real, something ordinary. And I'm going to try to make it fly, not for an audience of 1,000 people, but for an audience of one person, one very special person. And to be honest, I don't even know what her name is. But we're going to find out, and you're coming along with me. Hello. Hi, how are you? Good. May I ask, what's your name? Pallavi. I'm Franz. Now, Pallavi says hello to me every day, and every day, what do you ask me? Yeah, show me some magic. This is your big opportunity. Can I show you some magic? She's way too eager. Come. So here's your big opportunity. We're gonna do some magic with this ball.
Okay.
You want to hold the ball?
Okay.
Toss it out a couple times. Huh? Good. Good.
Okay, we're going to get the first shot.
A levitation is the most pure form of magic. It's what you think of when you think of real magic. You think of things moving, things floating, things animating, things coming to life. So for me, it's always been the most special kind of magic.
Boom.